Welcome to Karaoke. Did you guys have fun last night?
Woo!
I know I sure did. Till 6 in the morning. Well, we had a lot of fun doing this last year. This was requested once again by you guys to do karaoke. So we want to get a chance to hear you guys sing for us now. We've got a couple of names we've selected with some songs. But before we do that, we got something really special we want to do. There's a beautiful lady here named Michelle. She's getting ready to go, she's going through chemotherapy. And she asked us, gave us the honors, came to us and personally asked us if we would give her a haircut. So we wanted to share this experience with you guys. Because we think that she's already beautiful, but we're going to make her even more beautiful. So give it up for Michelle right now. This is the first time the Backstreet Boys are cutting any hair, so God help us. All right, here we go. Let's do this. Actually, hey, she's gonna look like I did when I was in this video. Like AJ looks right now. Yeah, I'd be careful. We don't know how to cut hair too well. We have people that we hire for that. And then they don't do so well either, look at my head.
That's because he hasn't been to
them
in a while.
Here goes the ponytail. Make some noise! Man, they gave us some dull scissors. No one's got it. You know, there's some sexy women that did this look. I remember Demi Moore did it. And G.I. Jane. Sinead O'Connor. She looked hot as well, until she burned that picture. Natalie Portman, she looked good as well, and one of my favorites, Sigourney Weaver, in Alien 3. Man, she was sexy.
She's never gonna have
her own party. Oh, there you go, gotta pull it up. Almost.
Oh my God, I need the
messenger
for you.
There you go. There you go. Okay, Brian's doing some, what do you call it, layering? Brian is layering right now. Yes, Brian, you are a hairdresser at heart. Darling, you look beautiful. There you go, there you go. Alright. Here comes the sexy part. Here we go! I got a feeling Yeah, you know what happens when this song comes on. We get crazy.
I don't know what it is. It's like that sanity. Like the girl with the dragon tattoo. That girl's crazy though. I wouldn't mess with it. You're a punk rocker right now.
You like that? Look at her dancing. Just got it. Oh.
You know what we can do? We can put some lines in to look like the new kids, you know?
We should give her our initials. Property of BSB. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Yeah.
got a sexy head.
Girl, look at that head. Girl, look at that head. Walking down the street and my new freak, yeah. This is how I roll. Animal print pants out the
I just want to give it a keep it right there. I want to do like the Mr. Key. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. She works out. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out when I walk in the spot. This is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show there we go. Show it. She's sexy and she knows it. So AJ, you're gonna take the middle off, right? AJ's gonna finish her off. Here we go, clean up batter. Good job, Ryan. She'll never forget when you drop the camera. See, I was afraid I was gonna remember. He just been practicing on his own dome. Hey, do you think we could put our initials in there? Would that be weird? That's when it might look weird. See, like, I really didn't want an end on my freaking head.
Every day I'm shuffling.
the show. God bless you. Karaoke time! All right. We get money. I think I got a couple games in my pocket.
Hating is bad.
All right, let's see. Someone turn these mics off for the other guys.